Connie?
It was 25 years ago today, Ohio National Guard troops opened fire on Vietnam War protesters at Kent State University. Four students died. The horror was symbolized in this photograph. 14-year-old runaway Marianne Veccio crouched by the body of a fallen student. Now married and a waitress in Las Vegas, Marianne Veccio returned to Kent State for ceremonies last night and today, remembering those who died on May 4th, 1970.
You're looking for something different.